for you guys. How y'all niggas doing? I need y'all to click that subscribe button for me. Feel me?
Yeah.
We need the love.
Click that shit. We need that love.
We love you.
We love your niggas.
No, we really do love you.
Oh, for real, we do this for you.
Yeah.
And we love you hoes. Anyways,
I love them bitches. You know you gotta put them bitches in.
They hoes too. Yeah. We're watching the Kevin Hart video. We're gonna react to it. Never seen this. So I know, I hope it's funny. But it's Kevin Hart, so it's gonna be funny.
Yeah.
So let's get to it.
Let's get to it, man. Like, comment, subscribe, you know all that good stuff. So let's get it.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And as you know, I'm a comedic rock star. A part of living that rock star life is having a bunch of friends that are athletes. They're busy, I'm busy. Being they're all so busy, the only way I can talk to these people is right here in this ice bag. Welcome to Cold as Balls.
They say Cold as Balls.
Today's episode is me and Lonzo Ball.
This nigga was making me laugh, bro.
What?
We didn't get the sun?
No.
I told you I wanted the sun.
He told us he was coming.
I'm too big a star to talk to the dad.
Let's get some this water, man.
Okay. So we're going to go through the whole thing with the dad.
Yeah.
So now I got to change my questions and stuff up.
Change it up, baby.
I had a whole different thing prepared. Where is the sun?
I told you he got business to do. He ain't got time to be sitting in no tub like this.
You know what? I'm going to talk to you. You want to have a conversation?
Heart to heart. My bad. Heart to bubble.
That's not. Okay.
Man up and put your feet up in there, man.
All right. How many years did you play all 4 years?
You always give me
the business. 10th grade. You don't even go 4 years.
Did you play all 4 years in high school?
No, you only get 3 years in high school for us.
What position did you play?
Any position. You know what? A point guard told me, he said, LeVar, you know, I'm the one who gets you the ball. And you know what I told him? I'm the one who gets the goddamn rebound to give it to you to give it to me. How's that?
That man's stupid.
Whoa, good Lord. Get your ass in and let's do this.
This man look like food, dog.
This is golden, I thought, man.
That's mine right about here.
You gotta come in a little more, man. Just dive in it.
Okay.
Whoa, boy.
As a father with three sons that are all doing the same thing, they all have the same dreams and aspirations.
Oh.
All of them, right? One of them boys may or may not make it.
They all three gonna make it.
Which one would you pick if you had to pick one?
I ain't picking none of them.
Which one do you love the least? I know which one you don't.
You gotta be LaMelo.
Tell me which one of
you. You gotta know it's D'Angelo, dog.
That's the best one. You see how he built?
You know why? Because he built like you. Ooh, you just told on yourself. The youngest one is your least favorite.
Oh, the youngest one, bro.
He don't like his youngest son.
Wow, he don't fucking love it.
Oh, no. Look at you.
That little nigga annoying.
Come on, jump on me, man.
I tried to psych myself up. It didn't work.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
I feel you, Kevin Hart.
Yeah, I be feeling that. I would not be
no joke. That bit.
That bit stupid. Kevin Hart is stupid as hell, bro.
There
you go. You good.
All right. How do you think your son is going to deal with the spotlight? The spotlight has not been on him like the NBA spotlight.
You can't get to this level all of a sudden and be a superstar. You gotta be a superstar when you this little. You gotta grow into that superstar. Lonzo been a superstar all his life, so this is nothing new. How do you handle LA? How does LA handle us?
Oh,
that's a great answer.
We've been like this all the time.
That may be one of the best things that I've heard you say since you have been on TV.
Why?
Because you didn't say that.
That was a huge
Oh, somebody got my shit hammered in.
Just your fat ass sitting on. What's up, buddy? He on drugs, bro. I swear, bro. He get high every day, bro. Get high off life. Jeez,
shit. You've proven yourself to be honest and get this trust that your kids have in you without having an athletic background.
From day one. When your father look like me, you got to think he's better at everybody. Boy, you know I top my game, boy, 270 pounds. Jump through the building, through the walls, lift 500-600 pounds.
That's the problem I'm talking see? About. We've never seen it.
And you're not gonna see it, cause time goes on, there's no tape.
Nobody's got a VHS.
No.
They don't even got you smacking the backboard. Nobody's got you tapping the backboard. Nobody's got you
right.
on a fast break. Where is the footage from this time?
For real,
no
bro.
Needed.
You're a liar.
You know why no footage is needed?
What?
Hey, because of all the eyes that saw me do what I do, it's up here.
The fuck?
High school number, quick.
I can't even remember.
God damn.
High school number? You asked me high school? I think I did 30 years ago. You've been asking me a lot of things, man. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna ask you some little rapid action right here. Okay. How much are the ZO2s?
I believe that they're $700,000.
What?
Then you price them at $700,000.
$495,000.
Damn.
Yeah. Man, what did you
that's
do?
That's a lot of money.
I'm busting your ass. I'm a Christian. I'm man enough to say. I was wrong, and I'm sorry, and I don't want no more ice. So if you could just take that bucket and just scoop out what you just put in, I feel like it'll make this situation a lot better, and no harm, no foul. Just scoop out what you just put in. My dick is officially gone.
Give me some more goddamn ice, man. Show him he don't want no more ice in his tub. Fill me up. See, that's the real deal. You don't feel that.
The war is insane, bro.
Yeah, bro. Hey, I fuck with him.
Yeah, I fuck with him. Like, damn, nigga.
If I had one, you know what his name would be?
What would his name be?
The Greatness.
Ooh. I
got it. Is there any way where I could take all the money that I have in life and put it on Michael Jordan?
Yes, you could do that.
I think Michael Jordan will win.
You think he will win? Why?
There's no tape of you that doing. Not only can you not beat Michael Jordan, but you can't beat me. Bring in them basketball hoops.
Oh, you got the hoops?
Yeah, I got
hoops. Oh, they
live. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
We playing cold as balls.
Cold as balls.
Okay, look, we're going to go best out of three.
Same time.
Ready? Let's go.
One, two, three.
Cash money. Let's go, baby. Same time. See how I did that? Look at that. Give me the ball again.
My elbow.
Your game ain't that tough. Look at that. Okay, we're knocking down stuff.
Shoot. Okay. This is for all
this the This is for all this the water. Right. You see, you spend all your money on your house? Yes. Go ahead and see what you do now. $10,000
to a chair.
Damn. Huh? I see what you're doing.
I don't
know. Oh, I like that.
That's the difference.
You know what I do? Guarantee I'm going to
miss this. That's a tough guarantee.
You know what? Because I'm a bad
motherfucker. Yeah. I'm putting the rules to it.
I know
that thing was cool. Oh, yeah. That nigga, yeah, bro. I respect that nigga. Most of y'all niggas.